Well, good evening, everybody, and welcome to the orchestra's portion of tonight's concert. That was a really fantastic opener called Bacchanal. I typically would do that piece as a closer, except that the other piece that we're playing is so musically and historically significant, we thought that, why not open with this one and just get our blood flowing and our fingers moving? Okay, so I would like to take a moment now and acknowledge our orchestra seniors who have, just put in 4 years here at Fairfield, Warde School. I'm so proud of them. I'm incredibly honored and pleased to be able to work with them for this year. It's been a real joy and a true delight. So I'll call your name and you stand up and we'll hold our applause to the end. Michael Antonino, Hannah Chen, Sohan Chowdhury, Andrew Collins, Matthew Cuoco, Peggy Deer, Helen DePolitis, Kevin Doe, Shivani Doshi, Anna Fedoric, Kelly Hunter, Daniel Noor, Eddie Lee, Andrew Pake, Eddie Pedro, and Gabrielle Pedrone. Thank you, seniors, and congratulations. I'd like to take also a moment to thank you, parents, for all of your support and encouragement. Clearly, you're amazing people because you have amazing children. So I thank you for everything that you've done. Okay, so our Symphonic Orchestra took on a massive project this semester when I presented them with the Beethoven's Fifth Symphony. The symphony has been performed all over the world by every major professional orchestra for over 200 years in the finest of concert halls.
To understand this upcoming piece and the depth of emotion that it entails, each orchestra student researched the life of Beethoven, and we have studied the details of his composition in order to honor each note that he painstakingly wrote on that piece.
Beethoven was a man full of emotion and inner turmoil. Being a composer and going deaf seems like a cruel twist of fate. He was forced to practice as a child at all hours of the night under the tutelage of an abusive father, and not being able to marry the love of his life surely contributed to his fierce and fiery temper.
What's remarkable about the very famous Fifth Symphony is Beethoven was completely deaf when he wrote it, and that there's actually no tune that we can hum along to. We only have those four ominous notes that continue throughout the piece. Bum 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 bum. Many have described this as fate knocking on the door.
This is an excerpt from my essay where I analyze Beethoven's music. Beethoven's music nowadays speaks to not only the passion through which he performs, but teaches how life challenges can be directed into amazing pieces of art, which he used as both a coping mechanism and a rock that kept him steady in even the most tumultuous times of his life. By playing Symphony No. 5, I believe that our orchestra is gaining perspective into the depth of which music is created from, and gives me a new, more complex perspective of how melodies, dynamics, and every decision made in a given piece are reflective of a story, not just simply sound.
So I'd like to tell you that this piece has never been performed before on the stage in this auditorium, and so it is with enormous pleasure and pride that I present to you the Fairfield Warde High School Symphonic Orchestra making history tonight, performing for the first time the first movement of Beethoven's Fifth Symphony.
Thank you.
Summer vacation and enjoy it.